sweetheart wore a very pleasant smile. I spent upon a holiday, they went from Mona's Isle. They landed safe in London, but the last is sad to say. Poor Kelly lost his little girl up Piccadilly way. She searched for him in vain, and then a horse began to fret. And this is the appeal she made to everyone she met. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Hey!
K-E-L-L-Y. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
Find him if you can. He's as bad as old Antonio. Left me on my own. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
Kelly from the Isle of Man. When it started raining, she exclaimed, what shall I do? For Kelly had her ticket and her spending money too. She wandered over London like a hound upon the scent. At last she found herself outside the House of Parliament. She got among the suffragettes who chained her to the grill. And soon they heard her shouting in a voice both loud and shrill. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
K-E-L-L-Y. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
Find him if you can. He's as bad as old Antonio. Left me on my own. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
Kelly from the Isle of Man. After she escaped from several gentlemen in blue, she very quickly started making headway for the zoo. From there she made her way towards the Salisbury Waxworks Show. Could be a likely place for she to find her missing bone. The chamber full of horrors very quickly came in sight. She looked in every corner and then yelled with all her might. Has anybody here seen Kelly? K-E-L-L-Y. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
Find him if you can. He's as bad as old Antonio. Left me on my own. Has anybody here seen Kelly? Kelly from the Isle of Man. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
K-E-L-L-Y. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
Find him if you can. He's as bad as old Antonio. Left me on my own. Has anybody here seen Kelly?
Kelly!
Kelly from the Isle of Man.